Jimmy Deanahan, Tim Kennelly, Nudie Hughes, pushed off the ball this time by John Egan, whose way is blocked there. And Nudie Hughes again. This is certainly a Monaghan hero. And the rightful back takes a bounce and gets the point. Eugene Hughes, known to everybody as Nudie, not for any Nudie reasons. Going up there, turning defence into attack and sending that one over. And here is how he did it. There he is, getting the ball that looked to be going over his head. Toe to hand, and again, and the mighty belt from just outside the 45-metre line and Monaghan's third point.
Watch. Caulfield finds Sherry. Here's Nudie Hughes with Dennis Stevenson after him. Still Monaghan. Good run by Bernie Murray. Eamon McEnany's inside. Still Murray. Decided to have a go himself. And he goes all the way. Well, that was a splendidly taken point by Bernie Murray. And certainly a score well worth looking at again. He did extremely well, and tremendous delight there among the Monaghan supporters. Now look at Bernie Murray, superbly confident. He had several options. There's Nudie Hughes calling for it inside. But despite the challenge there of Canavan, Murray held on and sent the ball sailing over between the posts.
Away. It was Brian O'Reilly who launched that forward, but it'll come straight back now at Meath. Paul Finlay. Lots of air on it. Tommy Freeman has got some space away from McGowan. Chance of a goal, and Freeman's got it. Brilliant goal from Tommy Freeman. We're playing for 13 minutes. And it's such a positive start by Monaghan. The ball in was perfection itself from Paul Finlay, but when Freeman got away from McGowan, who was deceived by the flight of that, wrong side of the forward, the finish impeccable from Tommy Freeman. A goal and a point he scored. Monaghan.
Good enough. And Christy Toy back there defending. He's under pressure, however, and he's lost it. That's great play from cornerback Ryan Wiley, putting severe pressure on Toy. Toy struggling to get away, just tries to throw the ball away. Monaghan pick it up. Now, chance of a counter-attack. If this goes over, Cronus will erupt. Superb score. There's the fist pump. And if you didn't hear the Monaghan supporters before that, you certainly hear them now. That's the third score for McManus.
Absolutely fantastic score from a Monaghan point of view. To turn Christy Toy over there, to make him just hand pass it away in panic, almost two men around him, And then for your star man to show such courageous play, to run past two Donegal defenders and rifle it over Paul Durkin's crossbar. And you can just see and feel what that has done to Clonus. Monaghan really starting to believe now that this is theirs.
5 points.
Yeah, I'm going just as fast as my feet.